So it's been confirmed that Sophie Turner is going to reprise her role as Jean Grey in a Dark Phoenix movie, which is coming out in 2018 and will follow on from the end of X-Men Apocalypse. We're particularly pleased about this news because we're still angry about the way The Last Stand ended.
Yeah, well, I don't think we're the only ones there. I think generally fans were disappointed with the way the whole Dark Phoenix saga played out, or the way they treated it. Spoilers! Nobody wanted to see Wolverine have to kill the woman he loves.
Yeah, and it really frustrated me because, you know, she's supposed to be this woman with limitless power, and suddenly in this one moment of clarity she has from being the Dark Phoenix, she has to call
for help, you know, she's so frail and tiny and...
yeah, it really annoyed me, as you can probably tell.
But, Simon Kinberg, who was the writer on The Last Stand, did come out and say that he had regrets over that storyline in particular, in that he wanted it to be the primary focus of the film, and it wasn't.
It just gets lost about everything else, really.
Yeah, it has to share space with the storyline around finding a cure for mutants.
Yeah, so ridiculous. And they've got such a good base from X-Men Apocalypse now as well, because obviously a lot of that film is dealt with Jean Grey discovering, well, releasing her powers and growing stronger and stronger, and it ends with her sort of discovering that, you know, her full force and becoming the Dark Phoenix for the first time with this orange aura and the orange eyes that have now become synonymous with the Dark Phoenix too. Mm. I mean, and for me, I hope that will become the focus of this next movie and be much more personal tale of her sort of learning how to deal with that. And, you know, basically it's a mental illness, isn't it? So.
Do you know what I'd like to see?
No. What?
I'd like to see them expand into the Marvel Cosmic Universe. Ooh. And this gives them the opportunity to do that because her powers in the comics come from the Phoenix Force, which is a cosmic entity.
Ooh.
Yeah, so, you know, if they bring that in... Not sure how they bring that in, but they could, and it would be it would give them a new direction, a new sense of purpose. We've had a lot of X-Men films now, and I feel this could bring something different, and it could ride on the coattails of successes like Guardians of the Galaxy, Doctor Strange,
and Thor.
So
yeah, definitely. Well, for more on X-Men and everything else, head to fandom.com or hit us up on Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram @getfandom.